I enjoy us.
Hey, I enjoy us too. Who cares if we live in a one-bedroom apartment?
And can barely afford two meals a day.
But that's not the point. I enjoy us.
Just for the sake of being us.
Togetherness. Experiencing other people on the basis of who they are, not what they have. To enjoy the presence of someone without any reservation. Sound impractical? Well, then turn the question around. Wouldn't you rather share togetherness with someone who accepts you just as you are, no matter what your income or skill? This kind of sharing provides its own rewards, acceptance, trust, self-esteem. To enjoy togetherness for its own sake, I believe it's something God puts in us. Which is why I've shared this message with you on behalf of the Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Jody, let's eat lunch here.
Okay. You know, I don't care what the teacher says. I'm not going to be nice to that new girl.
You mean Gina?
Yeah. There she is now. Look at them raggedy clothes.
Ooh, I know I'm not going to like her.
Me neither. I'd be embarrassed to be seen with her.
What you got for lunch, Jody?
Oh, let's see. A tuna sandwich, an apple, celery. Oh, I didn't get any dessert.
Hey, look. What? Look who's got chocolate chip cookies.
Hi, Gina.
Togetherness. If relationships are based on chocolate cookies, they don't last. It's who you are, not what you have, that makes togetherness special. I believe togetherness is something God puts in us, which is why I've shared this thought with you on behalf of the Seventh-day Adventist Church.
I enjoy us.
Hey, I enjoy us too. Who cares if we live in a one-bedroom apartment?
And can barely afford two meals a day.
But that's not the point. I enjoy us.
Just for the sake of being us.
Togetherness. Getting to know somebody because of who they are, not what they have. To enjoy somebody without holding back. Sound crazy? Then turn the question around. Don't you want to be accepted for what you are? Even if you aren't super rich or talented, this kind of sharing pays off, too. You belong. People like and trust you. To enjoy being together. I think it's something God puts in us. And that's why I've shared this with you on behalf of the Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Compañerismo implica juzgar a los demás no según lo que tienen, sino por lo que son. Significa gozar sinceramente y sin reservas de la presencia de un semejante. ¿Es una actitud fuera de época? Entonces, cambiemos la pregunta. ¿No le gustaría a usted gozar del compañerismo de alguien que lo acepte tal como usted es, sin que le importasen su condición económica o sus conocimientos? Esta clase de compañerismo provee su propia recompensa. Genera confianza y estimación propia. Creo que la capacidad de gozar de una amistad en forma desinteresada es algo que Dios mismo ha puesto en nosotros. Por eso he compartido este mensaje con usted en nombre de la Iglesia Adventista del Séptimo Día.
I enjoy us.
Hey, I enjoy us too. Who cares if we live in a one-bedroom apartment?
And can barely afford two meals a day.
But that's not the point. I enjoy us.
Just for the sake of being us.
Togetherness. Experiencing other people on the basis of who they are, not what they have. To enjoy the presence of someone without any reservation. Sound impractical? Then turn the question around. Wouldn't you rather share togetherness with someone who accepts you just as you are, no matter what your income or skill? This kind of sharing provides its own rewards. Acceptance, trust, self-esteem. To enjoy togetherness for its own sake. I believe it's something God puts in us, which is why I've shared this message with you on behalf of the Seventh-day Adventist Church. Togetherness. Experiencing other people on the basis of who they are, not what they have. To enjoy the presence of someone without any reservation. Sound impractical? Then turn the question around. Wouldn't you rather share togetherness with someone who accepts you just as you are, no matter what your income or skill? This kind of sharing provides its own rewards. Acceptance. Trust, self-esteem, to enjoy togetherness for its own sake. I believe it's something God puts in us, which is why I've shared this message with you on behalf of the Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Togetherness. Experiencing other people on the basis of who they are, not what they have. To enjoy the presence of someone without any reservation. Does that sound impractical to you? Then turn the question around. Wouldn't you rather share togetherness with someone who accepts you just as you are, no matter what your income or your skill? This kind of sharing provides its own rewards. Acceptance, trust, and self-esteem. To enjoy togetherness for its own sake, I believe, is something God puts in all of us, which is why I've shared this message with you on behalf of the Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Togetherness. Experiencing other people on the basis of who they are, not what they have. To enjoy the presence of someone without any reservation. Sound impractical? Then turn the question around. Wouldn't you rather share togetherness with someone who accepts you just as you are, no matter what your income or skill? This kind of sharing provides its own rewards. Acceptance, trust, self-esteem. To enjoy togetherness for its own sake. I believe it's something God puts in us, which is why I've shared this message with you on behalf of the Seventh-day Adventist Church.